apply more so to facilitation that you guys can take to your groups of people wherever you go. One thing that I should mention that our facilitation techniques of our General Assembly is in constant flux right now, as our movement is in constant flux. Facilitating a process like we have in our General Assemblies, which is constantly growing, is something that's very new for all of us. And we're working as hard as we can to have the most more democratic process as we can and include voices and make it a really beautiful thing. So, but today I'm going to be giving you tools of facilitation and formats and styles. So if people can now get as tight as possible so that I don't lose my voice three times a day, and only once per day. Okay, yeah.